presence. We thank you right now for your spirit. We thank you right now for your anointing. Father God, come in this place. Have your way in this place today, oh God, as we come to celebrate and to give your name the glory and praise. We thank you right now for months across the country, oh God, for the work and the pain that they brought us through, oh God. We give you praise right now, God, because you alone have carried us through, oh God. Hallelujah, God. You said in your word that there were two or three are gathered in your name. You would be in the midst of us, oh God. So we come this morning, oh God, to uplift your holy name. We come to give your name the glory. We thank you, God, because you can do all things, and you do all things well, oh God.
gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that has made us and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter to his gates with thanksgiving, and to his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endures to all generations.
Let us stand if we can and let's go before the throne of grace. God, we come to you saying thank you for being the God the same yesterday and forevermore. For being the God of everlasting to everlasting. To being the God of truth that endures to all generations, God. Thank you.
probably need a usher to move so you can run around the church. Come, get out of the way. If they don't get out of the way, we'll come all out of the way. Hallelujah. You just do whatever God said you to do. Have your will. But ain't no party like the Holy Ghost party, but the Holy Ghost party don't stop. Hallelujah. Welcome, everyone. Greet someone in love. And happy Mother's Day to everyone. Hallelujah. All the mothers. Happy Mother's Day. Greet someone in love. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Get up, greet someone in love. Hallelujah.
Happy Mother's Day. Mothers. Mothers, once again, it's your time, your celebration, your special day. My prayer, my faith, thank God. We have been able to ride out the storm, come up with me to meet this special day. There have been some rough mountains this time, but you did it. You didn't give in. You lived life one beautiful day at a time. We can also say being a mother is a mighty challenge that we must admit. Yet without a doubt of God in it, there is no limit like a brave soldier. Stay in the battlefield, fight on, won't quit. At the finishing line, God said a special blessing with our name on. Being a mother is a commitment, a great responsibility. In no way, it is an easy job. No one said it would be. It's hard raising kids in today's world. That's plain to see. That's why we try our best to save them from the enemy. Mother is a special person. She's worth more than silver or gold. Mother is a gift from God above. She's a treasure to behold. Some mothers can be considered big, bad, boss, and bold. All mothers that fear the Lord, their story is worthy of being told. Mothers come in all sizes, some small, some medium, some large. It's amazing the thing they do for you, the things they do for the family without any change. Children, don't wait until Mother's Day to tell your mom, I love you. She deserves to receive flowers, gifts, loves, and love all of you. To all mothers, young and old, hoping you all a happy Mother's Day. With your family enjoy, relax, and celebrate in your own special way. Many children don't have a mother. Her life is over. She's gone, but we thank God as we cherish and receive the precious memories that live on Miss Martin.
Say good morning to everyone.
Good morning.
What an awesome day to be celebrating the mothers, which we shouldn't wait until Mother's Day to celebrate them. We should celebrate them year round. Today, y'all know anyone been here for any length of time, we never forget our mothers.